How are you?
Oh,
very well. Okay. What floor does Jenny live on?
Jenny lives in fifth floor.
Jenny
lives on the fifth floor.
Remember the verb? Jenny. Okay, we'll come back. Don't worry. How many bedrooms are there in the house? Look at the picture. How many bedrooms? How many bedrooms are there in the house? How many bedrooms? Where do you see? How many?
One.
Make a long answer. A sentence.
One bedroom of the one that we say one bedroom in my entire house.
There is one bedroom in the house. What floor does Jenny live on?
Jenny.
Something else. Jenny lives on the fifth floor. Jenny lives on the fifth floor, okay? Is there a basement in his house? Is there a basement in his house? Look at the house. Is there a basement in his house? Good job. Yes. Where is the skateboard?
The skateboard is in the bedroom.
Okay. Where is the unicycle?
The unicycle is in the empty bag.
You are missing the helping verb. The unicycle
is
empty bag. Ah, yes. Good job. Very good, very good. Now here, go.
T-shirt. Water.
Yes.
Cold.
Okay.
Come to the certificate school. The certificate school is a special school for actors and singers. The auditorium is big. There are lots of chairs. Look at those children. They are actors. That's the music room. But the students are singers. This is the cafeteria. There are lots of tables. It's like lunch time. The school has a computer room. It's a classroom. There are lots of computers. There is a library. There are lots of books in the library.
Very good, Hector. Good job.